I've had this aneurysm or something for 17 years, but I've been on oxygen for 14 years. My original company, I really like them. I go see them, or they come see me at least every 3 months. I had the serviceman come and check on my oxygen tank as often as I needed him to, or he'd come just about every month. Well, I never see.
They dropped their equipment off when it changed.
And you know, that's it. I've never seen them since. I personally like the people that are close by.
Why?
Well, they know you.
And they're convenient. We don't have to sit and wonder, you know, if we're going to see somebody or not. In fact, when we first got that unit, something happened, you know, a day or so later. And we called them, and they said, well, they try and get somebody there today. If not, maybe tomorrow. I don't like that. But
you're speaking of that. New company.
Yeah. That means a lot. I can breathe easier with my oxygen on. And if something is wrong with the system, then, you know, I either have to go to bed or exert no activities whatsoever.
If no one comes.
Yeah. And I don't like that. It's for the birds. They don't give the service that they should, or that most people expect, whereas our old supplier did. They were really good about, you know, helping us out when we needed help.
Part of it too is in this for the government, I guess. They wanted in paper to cut expenses, but I don't know if they did or not. But a few extra dollars makes a lot of difference. Having personal service rather than being out on the limb, not knowing what you can run into.